that the Daily Mail claimed that watches were also affected. That part is completely impossible, since watches keep time using a different system entirely. They don't plug into your wall.
That was caused by the aliens.
Right.
That's where the mass delusion comes in.
So there was either an aspect of mass delusion or just poor reporting on the part of the Daily Mail. It's hard for me to figure that out because...